A normal day in my life on tour used to look like sleeping in a moving bus every day, waking up in a new city, doing video shoots, working out in random parking lots, and playing to thousands of people every single night. But now, things look a little bit different.
Ever since the pandemic, I've honestly been doing what most drummers have been doing, and that's waking up at 4 p.m. in your studio right next to your drum set. And then I start off each morning praying to the Mona Lisa, because we need to make sure that the cymbal gods are on our side for the day. Then after that, it's time to start getting ready for my 10-hour drum practice session, and I get right to it. After playing each rudiment 1,000 times each, I take the time to weigh each one of my drumsticks to make sure that they really are perfectly matched. After that, I change my heads about once every hour to make sure that I'm really getting that perfect sound. After that, I basically hydrate and go back to sleep in the studio and do it all over again.
Just kidding, I'm actually a real human being who is much more boring than that. So let me tell you what I actually do every day.
So generally around 6 a.m. every morning, I wake up and generally check Instagram for about 5 minutes as I try to fully open my eyes. But I make sure to not look at any of the other social apps or emails on my phone, because that will bring me a lot of anxiety. Then I do normal human stuff in the bathroom, and then I make my way to the living room where I light a candle, do the same morning stretches, and drink 16 ounces of water every morning. Then around 7 a.m., I start working. I check emails, I reply to the members of DBO Academy to answer their questions, I check the forums there to make sure everything's going all right for everyone, and then depending on the day, I might get in some video editing during this time as well. However, don't be fooled, I work from laying down on my couch because I'm still pretty tired at this point. Then generally around 8 a.m., I'll take a probiotic, take a shower, make breakfast where I basically eat the same thing every day, a little bit of a sweet potato and potato medley, along with some turkey bacon, 3 eggs, and a protein bar.
Then on a day like today, I upload a new course for members of DBO Academy. Today we started Intro to Technique. So what that looks like for me is basically creating the thumbnail, then creating the lesson, posting it on the website, and then letting all the members know about the new content. Which, as many of you know, we are in the final week of the countdown to DBO Academy, where doors are opening to new members on August 31st, so in just 1 week from the time I'm posting this video. And for everyone who joins the DBO Academy waitlist, right up here, will be first in line to become a member. On top of that, you will get a free lesson as soon as you join, and you will be entered into our huge giveaway, where I'm giving away an 18-inch Classics Custom Dark Meinl crash cymbal, my custom Vic Firth drumsticks, a free year of DBO Academy, a pack of Remo drum heads, moon gels, and an enormous Pearl Decade Maple drum set. So if you want to know more about what you can expect from DBO Academy, you want your free lesson, and you want to be entered into the giveaway, go ahead and join the waitlist right up here or in the description below. I will be announcing the giveaway winners to everyone on that email list. But now it's time to head out to the studio.
Then I head outside and make my way to the studio, aka my garage. And the first thing I think every time I walk in is, man, I really need to clean this place up.
On days like today, I come in and try to plan out videos for the next couple weeks to see if I can film them in one day or in a couple days. Generally, it just looks like me writing down a bunch of dumb ideas in different forms on my computer. And actually, here are the notes for the video that I'm doing right now. And this is the point that I just said. Then once I plan out a video and I have one that I'm ready to shoot, then it is time to set up the shot, which can take way too long, especially when you are doing it all by yourself, which I basically always am.
Then at 1 o'clock, I generally go inside and eat lunch. And again, I eat the same thing for lunch every day. I generally heat up some type of crock pot that I made over the weekend, which generally includes sweet potatoes, chicken, carrots, onion, garlic, and bone broth. I generally watch some sort of YouTube video during this time.
Then at 1:45 after lunch, with my shot all picked out, I come back in and I start filming for the rest of the day, for whatever video/videos I'm filming at one time. Then once 5 o'clock hits, I'm generally done working for the day and I head to my friend's garage to work out because the gyms are still closed. Then I'll make a protein shake and head home. Around 6:30, I'll try to have about an hour of me time where I'll generally practice the drums or do something active like skateboarding. I'm still not very good at skateboarding though. So even though I'm still falling flat on my face, it feels really good to be learning something that I'm having a lot of fun with. So that's what a day in my life looks like, at least right now, but I'm really looking forward to next week where we open doors to new members of DBO Academy. It is going to be incredible. So again, if you want to be first in line and learn more about DBO Academy, as well as enter this insane giveaway, go ahead and join the DBO Academy waitlist right up here or in the link in the description below. But I will see you next week where we officially open doors. It's gonna be really, really awesome. So thank you so much for watching this video. Stay true and I'll see you next time. Bye.